A local court in Mumbai on Thursday remanded an alleged contraband dealer arrested in connection with the drugs trafficking case linked to the case of actor Sushant Singh Rajput's death in the custody of Narcotics Control Bureau till September 9. The accused Syed Vilathra was produced before a Metropolitan Magistrate Court, which remanded him in NCB's custody for 7 days for further probe in the case. At the time of his production, Vilathra's lawyer Tarak Syed said he has filed an application before the court, claiming his client has not given any voluntary statement to the probe agency and that they have taken his statement by force. On the other hand, while seeking his remand, the NCB stated that on August 28, the Mumbai and Delhi NCB High Courts together had apprehended Abbas Leghani and Karan Arora with marijuana in their possession. They were arrested in another case, but their interrogation led to Vilathra. The agency told the court that Vilathra has revealed names of many persons of whom he supplied drugs. His custodial interrogation was most essential and crucial as it may lead to the main player in the drug field, it said. The NCB further said it is investigating the drug angle in the case of Rajput's death and therefore it is highly substantive and needs to be investigated thoroughly so as to uproot the drug citadel in Mumbai and especially Bollywood. The probe agency on Wednesday arrested Vilathra and recovered 2,081 USD, 180 GBP and 150 dirhams from him. It claimed that Leghani had linkages with Vilathra. Basit Parihar, a resident of Suburban Bandra, is learned to have linkages with the narcotic case registered against Rajput's girlfriend and actress Priya Chakrabarty and others. The NCB filed a case under the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substance Act after the ED shared with it a report following the cloning of two mobile phones of Priya Chakrabarty. According to the officials, the mobile phone chats and messages indicated procuring, transportation and consumption of drugs.